At the food pantry today, I had to go and have some lab work done. And when I got there, Steven's favorite phlebotomist was at the desk. And so I signed in and I went and sat down. And I'm like, oh, I have to go tell her that he really loved her. So I went up to the desk and I said, I have to tell you that my husband just loved having you draw his blood for him. And she was like, who is your husband? And I said, Steven Zaransky. She's like, oh, I love him to death. And the other lady was like, oh, he's like one of our favorites. I'm like, well, he passed away. And immediately both ladies like burst into tears crying. And then I burst into tears crying. And it was a big cry fest. And they had no idea that he had passed. But they said they have their favorites and he was on the top of the list. And I said, well, you know, everybody just loves Steven. He was such a good guy. And it's amazing to see how many lives have been touched by him, and even people that you don't expect. He was just that kind of guy. So today's been a little bit of a up and down day for me. I've had a lot of moments where I've wanted to cry, and I haven't. Now that I was holding it back, I just haven't, and it's just one day at a time still. That's it.